am a bold and daunted fox that never yet was strapped or caught. Me rent through rents and taxes I was willing for to pay. I made me name in fine good land between Berry and Lachlan, where my forefathers lived and died 3,000 years ago. I lived as happy as King Saul and loved me neighbours one and all. Had no animosity for neither friend nor foe. Then I was of late betrayed by one who was a fool I know. He told me I should leave the place and show me face no more. The day that he evicted me, it's then I knew that I should flee. Late one night I took his life and left him lying low. He fell victim to a shot, his agency was soon forgot. From that day on the searching for Farmer Michael Hayes. Soon there was a great lookout be land and sea me south to rout. From Dublin Quay to Belfast along the raging sea. They telegraphed they did insert a great reward for my arrest. Me figure and size in foreign, me name without mistake. They broke the brogues 1,000 pairs, this great reward for to obtain. Still the search was all an end for Farmer Michael Hayes. They searched Berry all and all the garden fields no gaggly more. They then went into Wexford town but did not long delay. New Ballyhale and Stranmore, they searched the woods as they went on. As they were hungry, wet and cold before the break of day. You may roam the world both far and near, but never such a tale you hear of a fox that get away so clear as I did from the hounds. They searched the rocks, the gulls, the keys, the ships, the liners in the bays, the ferry boats and steamers as they were going to sea. Around the coast they made a steal from poor big lighthouses to Cape Clear. Killarney town and Sinchalee, they then crossed into Clare. When they landed on the shore, they searched the rush from tip to toe. They searched the bath of sweetest doom, like white smell town mill bay. Go up in a place of fame, they thought was there I might have remain. Still the search was all and never again from all I can. They searched the train at Donnymore as she was leaving for Lachlan. Every wagon, car and coach they met along the road. Connemara had been remote, they thought was there I might have resort. As they were getting weary, they resolved to try Mayo. Connemara dream they had to rest until the hounds they were refreshed. They then went on to Westford and searched it high and low. Through Castlebar they made a trot when they heard I was in Castle Rock. Still they were deluded where I lodged the night before. In Simford town as I lay down I heard the dreadful cry of hounds, which filled me with the notion to retaliate my chase. Dee and weary from the road, I took a drink at 4:30, which filled me heart with sympathy, and the hounds were getting slow. As the moon began to shine, I thought I'd make the further climb, leave them all to search away for Farmer Michael Hayes. To Dublin town I made me way, then to covered America. Now I live the land of liberty, a fig for all me foes.